Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? 70 years ago today, this month, United States of America dropped two atomic weapons on Nagasaki and Hiroshima, killing between 40 and 80,000 people. I'm not here to debate the morality of the issue. I wasn't there. I wasn't born. I can say that we as human beings find new and ingenious ways of ridding each other off this planet. And this is the only damn planet we have. And I do realize that it seems that while civilians die and the military dies, people in the military, the guys at the top always seem to go home and drink their Dom Perignon wine and eat their caviar while we as the fodders of war get our asses kicked. I find the people of Japan, their culture, even more interesting than I find the culture of Russia. Maybe one day we as human beings will kind of get up to the level that say, you know what, let's not drop any more freaking atomic bombs on people. I don't know, utopian ideology, I guess, but to the people of Japan, from one little redneck in Biloxi, Mississippi, peace, respect.